Welcome to Learn Commerce PU Online Classes. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Welcome to our Computer Science 2nd PU online classes. We already, in last class, we already learned inline function. Now, in this chapter, the next concept name friend function. Now, what about the friend function? So, why? Because we know that our data encapsulation. So, in our data encapsulation, we can say that the data hiding concept is that. So what about the data hiding concept? The meaning, the data can be accessed only by the function that are present inside the class. So whatever the member data are there, such member data only can accessed by the member function that are there inside the class or that are present inside the class. So this is the main concept about our class or the object-oriented programming concept. Now, but also by using the friend function. So, like that only, but because here friend, we know that maybe you have the friend means something you are going to share. So, like that only in this concept also, the friend going to share something with other friend. Okay? So, let's see the about our friend function. So we have seen that the private and protected members of a class cannot be accessed from outside the class. Correct? No? Why? Because what the same, the data cannot be accessed from other member function that are present inside the class. The same point just only I completed by using in other words. I said just yeah, the private or whatever the data declared in private or in case of the protected, such data cannot be accessed from outside the class, or in other words, the non-member function does not have right to access the private and protected data members of a class. Is it possible? The member function of a class can access the member data, but the non-member function of a class cannot access the data of the class. Yeah, but that means here the non-member function does not have right to access the private data member of a class. But that should be a situation where two classes must share a common function. Okay, the two classes, we can share some information from one class to the another class just by making the function as a friend function. So there should be a situation where two classes must share a common function. So our C++ language allowing the function to share the data by making or between two classes by making the function or the common function as a friend function of a class here, and thereby allowing have access right to access the private and protected data member of the class. Clear this point here? Why? Because still here, whatever the program we completed, I completing here, still here I just used one line, that means the data cannot be accessed by other member function or maybe the non-member function of the class. What's the data is there? Such data can be accessed. What's the functions are there? Such data just only accessed by the member function of the class. But now just in this concept, I want to tell about our, that means such a data it possible to share between other classes also. But how it possible to share such a data by using or by or to the other classes here? Yeah? So we just by using the function or such a function going to make as a common function. So the function name is called as the friend function. okay? So the friend function is a non-member function of a class. You know the meaning of the non-member function. That means it is not the member function of the class here. It is a non-member function of the class. So which function is a non-member function? Our friend function is a non-member function of a class. That is a friend of a class. Clear this one? So that is the friend of a class, and the friend function is declared within the class. So in this example, I declared the friend function. The friend function is the function 1. So I declared within the class, before the floor bracket semicolon, I declared here. So such one going to declared within the class here, and it should be defined outside the class. If you want, that means in this program, see, it declared inside the class, but it going to define outside the class, but without the prefix friend. So you know that. Why? Because while going to declare the friend function, we need to declare within the class with the prefix. What's the meaning of the prefix? That means here we are using the keyword. The keyword is the friend only. Okay, so declare within the class with the prefix friend, and it should be defined outside the class but without the prefix friend. So this is the most important note about our inline function. So while going to define like a normal function, we are going to define the friend function but without the prefix friend. Okay, and later next one is about let's see the syntax of the friend function. So the syntax of the friend function: class, class underscore name. How are you going to use the user defined name? So such one only I used as the class underscore name. No any problem, you can use anything. And opening of the flower bracket, and later the public. After the public, just only one declaration of the friend function, and such friend function declared by using the prefix friend. Okay, and later next one after that. So this is flower bracket semicolon. So this is the syntax of the friend function. And let's one simple example for our friend function. So the example, why? Because it going to start declare by using the keyword class, and class name is the base, and by using the private member data, the member data are value 1, that is the wall 1, and the value 2, that is called as the wall 2, and the semicolon. Okay, and later next one, the public. Why? Because in this program I want to declare the friend function by using public access specifier, but we can use anywhere, okay, can be placed anywhere in the program, in our class declaration. Maybe in private, if you want to declare the friend function, you can use private access specifier, public access specifier, or maybe the protected access specifier. There is no any effect in the program, but in this program I declared the friend function by using the public access specifier. Okay, and before going to declare, just only one simple calculation for the member function. The member function is the get data, and in this program I didn't declare the member function directly, I defined the member function, so no any semicolon is there. So white get data, and later opening of the flower bracket, one message going to display the message enter two values. So by using function, the function is the same function console input, I am going to enter the value for the wall 1, wall 2. Okay, and opening of the flower bracket is there, so such flower bracket going to close. And later, why? Because I already said the friend function declared within the class. So flower bracket semicolon is called as the within the class here, with the prefix friend. Okay, and it should be defined outside the class. So should remember it, while going to declare I used the keyword friend, while going to define without the keyword friend I started this definition of the friend function. So the float, main and base, OB, and another one more point you should remember it, while going to declare the friend function, whatever the object we are going to use, no, so this is the another class object, it is not the base class object, it is the friend function class object. Okay, so the base OB, so OB is the friend class object, it is not the base class object here. And later the return float ob.wall1 plus ob.wall2 and divided by 2 in this case here. So We can say that this program shows we used one friend function. The friend function name is the mean function. The mean function is a friend of a class, and that computes the average value, that is called as the mean value of two numbers, by using get data function. Okay, so this is some explanation about the one simple example of our friend function. But also some important, let's say some important note about our friend function. So some important note we can say as the friend function, whether it's a member function of a class, no, sure, why? Because I already written here it is a non-member function of a class. So the friend function is a non-member function of a class. Here it is a friend of a class, okay, and has full access, right, to access the private and protected data members of a class. So whatever we are declaring by using private and protected, it possible to access to such member function. It is also a non-member function by through or by using the friend function. Okay, it possible to access the private data or the protected data member of the class here. So this is the first note about our friend function. And the second note we can say that it cannot be called using the object of that class. Okay, that means when going to call the friend function, we are not using the object of that class. Why? Because I already said the class name is the base, but it is not the object name of the base class. Okay, it is the object of the friend function class. So the second point we can say that the friend function cannot be called using the object of that class. So it can be defined like a normal function. Clear this point? So this one is about our second note about our friend function. Okay, and later next one we can say that a friend declaration is a normal declaration, or that is a granting access. Clear this point here? That means if you are using any friend function, surely whatever the data is there in a class, everyone going to share the data with the friend function. If you are declaring the friend function, then only. So the friend function, that is a class, that means our, that is a granting access function of the class here. And such a friend function can be placed anywhere in the class declaration. Okay, anywhere. That means maybe if you want to declare in our private access specifier, you can declare. In public, you can. And in protected also, you can. Anywhere, you can declare the friend function declaration. And it is not affected by our keywords like our private, public, and protected. Clear this part? So this is our third note. That means here we can say that the friend function is declared by the class, is a granting access here, and we can declare or placed anywhere in the class declaration. It is not affected by any access specifiers or the keyword like our private, public, and the protected. Okay, and later the fourth point we can say that they are the normal external member function. They are the normal member function or normal function of the class here, but that are given special access privileges. Correct? No, it providing, that means such function, we providing such function a special access privileges. The privileges means the permission, that means has the right to access the private and protected member of the class. So this one is about our fourth note about the friend function. And later next one is the fifth note. It's a very important note. That means when you are going to access the member variable in by using the friend function, it not possible to access the member variable directly. So such member variable has to use an, why? Because in this program I used the member variable. One is the wall 1, second one is the wall 2. So this is the member variable. While going to access, while going to define the friend function, how I access the member variable? The member variable need to access by using the object name and the member name. So It's not possible to access the member variable directly, has to use the member variable when going to access. That means how we are going to use, we need to use the object name, okay? Why? Because the object name, the friend function object is the ob, so ob dot wall 1 plus ob dot wall 2, like that we need to access. And the fifth point, very important point, we can say as about our the friend function is declared within the class, correct? Now you already know about this one. I already completed this line also. Why? Because it's also a very important note about our friend function. The friend function is declared within the class here with the prefix friend, and it should be defined outside the class without the prefix friend, and also by using the scope resolution operator. That means not to use the, while going to define the friend function, it does not use either keyword friend or scope resolution operator. We know the meaning of the friend function, and also some important note about our friend function and about the prefix friend, where to use and where we are not going to use the keyword friend, and also one simple example of friend function. Now the use of friend function program. So first hash include iostream.h, class keyword. My class is the name of the class, that is class underscore name or user defined name. The name of the class, my class. Opening of the flower bracket, private. In private, two member data are A and B, and separated by using comma, and finally semicolon used to close the member data declaration. And public, in public, the member function. The member function name is the set underscore wall, and it contains two arguments. One is the I and J, and both arguments declared separately by using their data type. So this is called as declaration of member function. It is not a friend function. The set underscore wall is a member function of the class my class. Okay. And later, next, the friend function name. The friend function name is the add. It is a friend of the class. So such a friend function declared by using the prefix friend and the data type. Function name, friend function name is the at, and later such obj is that. It's a friend function object. It is not the my class object. The friend function object, the name of the friend function object, that is obj. And my class object name is the object. Clear this point here? The friend function object name is obj, and object is the object of the my class. And later next one, I already said, when you are going to declare the friend function, it should be declared within the class. So flower bracket semicolon, that is called as the within the class. Okay. And later next one, now whatever the member function we declared, such one going to define. So now when you are going to check the difference to our first definition of member function and to this definition of the friend function, I already said it should be defined. While going to define the friend function, not to use scope resolution operator and also the keyword friend, but it's a member function, so I'm using the scope resolution operator. So white, class name is the my class, scope resolution operator, set underscore wall, it's a member function name, and it contains two arguments, I and J, declared separately, okay, by using data type. Now what's the answer, what's the value we enter to the variable I, such one going to add it to the variable A, and maybe any value for J that is equal to the value B. Okay, and later opening of the flower bracket, then closing of the flower bracket we need to use. And we already declared the friend function name, so such one going to define, but without the prefix friend. It going to start int add my class obj, but no semicolon. Why? Because it is a definition of the friend function, but without the prefix friend. And we know that when going to access the variable, it not going to access the variable directly. It has to use the object name dot member name. The member name here A, B. So the same member name I want to use A, B. But while going to use the member name, before that only we need to use the object name. So the object name, the friend function object name, the friend function object name is the obj. So by using the obj dot a plus obj dot b, I am going to use. Why? Because it is most important note about our friend function. It not going to access the member variable directly. Okay. And let the next one, opening of the flower. So such one going to close the flower bracket. And now our main function. In main function, we are need to declare the object here. So int main, and now object name is the object only, obj, object, object, and it is the object of the class my class. Okay, it is the object of the class my class. Should remember it, for my class I used the object name, that is object. Friend function object name is the obj. My class object, declaration of the my class object. Now such object going to access the member function. So object dot set one, and two arguments are there. One is I and J. So value going to assign to I and J, 34 and 56. And later, what's the value we added? Such one going to display sum of 34 and 56 is add object. So finally we'll get the output, but before going to get the output, we need to use getch, and the main function program is the int. So return 0 need to use, and closing of the flower bracket, and after that the output of the program, sum of 34 and 56, that is equal to the 90. Why? Because here we are going to add the value, so we'll get the answer as the 90. When you are going to explain about this program, the and is the friend of the class my class. Why? Because set one, it's a member function of the class my class, but and is the friend of the class. It is a non-member function of the class. It's a friend function of the class my class here. And since it is a non-member function of the class, and such and member function or the and function can be declared anywhere, maybe by using private, protected, or maybe our public access specifier. Anywhere you can declare the friend function name, there is no any restrictions.